बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडे वी आर मेकिंग चॉकलेट चिप कुकीज़। इट इज़ वेरी इजी रेसिपी, वेरी यमी रेसिपी। इंशाल्लाह यू विल लाइक इट। सो लेट्स शो यू हाउ वी मेड दिस रेसिपी। आई होप यू विल लाइक इट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल टेक 50 ग्राम बटर एट रूम टेम्परेचर। इन दैट वी विल एड हाफ कप पाउडर्ड शुगर। Then we will whisk it well until the sugar is mixed with the butter. Afterwards, we will add 1 cup all-purpose flour and we'll stain it. After staining it, we will mix it well along with the butter. Then afterwards, we will knead it with the hand properly. Now we will add 1/2 cup chocolate chips into the cookies batter. And we'll mix them all well with the help of our hand. Now you can see our batter is ready. We will take a baking tray in that. We will grease it and put baking paper. And we will make the cookies with the help of an ice cream scoop like shown. Then we will add some chocolate chip on the top of the cookies as well. Now we are putting it in the oven. We will bake it on 180 degrees for 15 minutes. Preheat it for 10 minutes on 200 degrees. So now, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, our chocolate chip cookies are ready. In this we are adding chocolate syrup. It is optional. You may not add it. We are adding both white and normal chocolate syrup. So here we will add the white chocolate syrup. And now my brother will test the chocolate chip cookies.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Wow, it's very tasty. Thank you.
Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Our chocolate chip cookies recipe is ready. Even my brother liked it very much. So if you like this recipe, so I request you to please like, share and subscribe to the channel, and also share it with your friends. Inshallah, we'll meet with you with another recipe. Till then, Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.